Well, what a beautiful start to our weekend. Lots of sunshine out there. We're going to hang on to clear skies for tonight. The only difference is the winds have switched over to the south and southwest. So with a little bit of wind around for the region for tonight, we'll see the lows a little bit warmer than we saw there this morning, but still on the chilly side, dropping down into the mid to upper 30s. There could be a few low 40s for you folks along the river. And then take a look at this Sunday. Abundant sunshine throughout the day, helping those temperatures quickly warm up into the mid, possibly upper 60s around lunchtime. Highs for Sunday topping out into the low 70s all across central Mississippi. Here's a satellite radar view. We've seen beautiful blue skies throughout the day. And as we take a look at what's happening off to the west, our next system taking shape into the Pacific Northwest, the Northern Rockies. That'll bring us a slim chance of some showers on Monday. A more significant system still located out to the Pacific Ocean will give us a better chance of some showers, maybe some thunderstorms as we head to Tuesday. So Sunday, high pressure ruling the roost. Airflow around high pressure is clockwise, so that's why the winds are switching over to the south and southwest. There's that system we were watching off into the Rocky Mountains that's going to be developing a weak frontal boundary. Not a lot of moisture associated with this boundary. So as it swings its way through here on Monday, we'll see the potential of a few showers. Otherwise, expect a lot of clouds around. You'll see the here on the Predictor Plus. A lot of clouds on Monday, maybe a few peaks of sunshine, and very slim chance there might be a passing shower, but I think most of us will be on the dry side. A better chance of some showers and thunderstorms arrive on Tuesday, and there could be a potential of maybe even a few thunderstorms. Right now, the severe weather threat with that system is fairly low. Looks like we're not going to have all the ingredients in place for any threat of severe weather at this time. 36 for tonight. Moonlit skies. Winds from the south about 5 miles per hour. 71 for the high on your Sunday. Get outside and enjoy it. It's going to be a great day to enjoy the outdoors. And we'll have that slim chance of a shower on Monday. Better chance of some showers. Maybe some thunderstorms on Tuesday. Highs into the low. Possibly mid-70s. Cooler behind that front, though. Temperatures dip back down to the upper 50s to lower 60s on Wednesday. And we could have another chance of some rain arriving on Thursday. Right now, just seeing mostly cloudy skies. But don't be surprised if I had rain in there for tomorrow's forecast. 66 will be the high, and plenty of sunshine looks like for next weekend.